Yeah, simple rumba walk, but we're gonna do it very slowly. So let's say one walk would be four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So basically what we're gonna do for those four counts, on one, we're gonna open our feet open, and we're gonna hit this in between stage when we're on both balls of the feet. On two, we're going to land front heel on the floor and lift back heel a little bit more. Then on three, we're going to, let's look at my back foot, we're going to roll our back foot onto toe and also create a rotation. Three, three, three. And then on four, we're going to collect. Yeah, so again, one, split weight. Two, push through your back foot. Three, rotation and toe. And then four, collect. Mm-hmm. So four, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, rotate, collect. Open, transfer, rotate, collect. Open, transfer, rotate, collect. Open, transfer, rotate, collect. One, two, three, four. 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 And Julia, two, three, four. One, two, three, and keep going. Okay, now we're gonna do drill for all kind of turns, spirals, spins, and so on. So first one, we're gonna start on the right foot, and it's gonna be like a swivel. So what we do first, we connect our body weight with the right foot, pushing through right shoulder blade, and rotate your right hip out, collecting your feet. Then same thing again, connect your weight and rotate your right hip in. So focusing on the right hip, and one, and two, and three, and four. Yes, and we're gonna have four types of these turns. So swivel on the right foot, we just did. Then it's going to be swivel on the left foot, exactly the same thing, and a mirrored one, boom. And boom, and boom, and boom. Then it's going to be a reversed one. So let's say, yeah, put your weight on the left foot. Right foot behind, and with your right side towards the audience. So we're gonna collect our feet through the outside swivel position, and then open, and then back. Just like, and one, and two, and three, and four.
Four, one, two, three, four, one, two.
two, three, four. One, two, three, transfer. Now we're going to do warm up. So it's gonna be something like this. We're gonna take three steps forward, starting with your right foot. Two, three, four, one. Yeah, now we're going to do something like a spot turn. We're going to do swivel turn to the right, left foot forward, outside swivel turn, right foot forward, and then swivel turn again, left foot forward. Mm-hmm. Then again, same thing on the other side. Three steps, two, three, four, one. Mm-hmm. So we start with the weight on the right foot. Swivel to the right, and two, transfer weight to left foot. Outside swivel, also to the right, and three, good. And then again, swivel, and four, one. Three, and go. Two, and three, and four, and two, and three, and four, and two, and three, and four, and two, and three, and four. On the feet, two, three, four. Feet and feet and feet, and two, and three, and four, and two, and three. Okay, now focus on the standing knee. Left knee, right knee, left knee. Turn through right knee, through left knee, right knee. Left knee, right knee, left knee. Right knee, left knee, right. Okay, and set. Left side, right side, 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 left side, right side. Okay, keep going. And two. We finish previous part with the tri alemanas, spiral, three, and four, one. Now from there we did and two, press line, then three step turn, three and four, one, outside swivel turn, two, three, with a side step, four, one, into Cuban rocks, and two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, syncopated Cuban rocks, two, three, and four, replace and point, and two, three, and four, one, walk forward and walk side, four, one, two, three, and four, one, and two, three, and four, one, two, and three, four, one, and two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, and four, one, and two, three, and four, one.